Assalamu alaikum. In this video we are going to draw a pulley with respect to this diagram with the dimensions. Make a screenshot of this diagram for the reference. First we have to open a new part in a SolidWorks. Select a plane which you want to sketch. After that you have to draw a center line for references. Then we are going to draw a symmetric profile, which is most necessary for a revolve feature. So we have to draw a first symmetric feature. Then we have to draw a one more center line, which is most necessary for a revolve feature. Then we have to apply the dimensions in between the center lines as per the diagrams. Give the dimensions based upon standards in diagram. After giving the required dimensions, we have to draw a two concentric circles. Then we have to specify the diameter for the circles, which was in your reference diagram. After that, we need to specify the dimensions in between the center of circles and the center lines. Then we need to draw a one more center line for references. Specify the dimensions as per your requirement. Then we need to add a fillet at your sharp corners. Specify the radius for fillet. And follow the dimensions as per the diagram. We need to draw here one more small circle and give the dimension for a circle. After giving the required dimensions, we have to make a tangent in between the center line and circle. Then apply the tangent between the two circles. Then click OK. After that, you need to draw a line across the two circles. The line must be a tangent for the two circles. So select a line and one of the circle, make the tangent. Again, you have to select a line and one of the outer circle. You have to make a tangent. Then click OK. Likewise, we have to draw another line at the another end of the small circle, which have a dia 12 mm. Likewise, we have to apply the tangent between the line and a circle. Again, we have to apply the tangent between a line and the inner circle. Then click OK. After that, we have to use here trim entities to delete the extended entities here. Just select the trim entities, trim the unwanted entities here. Select the entities to be mirrored here about the corresponding center axis. Select all the entities of symmetric profile. Then select a center axis to make a mirror here. After that, you need to trim the unwanted entities. Now the complete symmetric profile is created here. Then click OK. After that, you have to make a revolve feature. Go to the feature, select a revolve boss, and select our corresponding profile and the center axis. First, we have to select a center axis. Then we have to select a selecting contours. Now the pulley is created here. We have successfully achieved the shape of pulley. After that, you have to select a plane and check a cross section. Just apply the color for a good aesthetic look. Then we need to change the style of view. Select a plane and check a cross section which is similar to our diagram. Now we are going to draw an axis inclined at a 30 degree angle. Specify the dimensions as a 30 degree. Here we are going to create a counter board hole at a 30 degree inclination. That's why we have created an axis. Exit the sketch. Then we have to draw a symmetric profile of the counter board hole. Then we have to apply the corresponding dimensions. Now just click OK. After that, we have to create a revolve cut here. Go to the features, use the revolve cut option and select a center axis, then click OK. Now the counter board is created. Then just click here, section view, to exit the section view. Then we have to save our component for future use. Assalamu alaikum.